This is how we install our ThermoSoft radiant heat under carpeting. The first step is we will work backwards to show how we go forwards. I'm peeling away the carpet and the underlayment. What we can see is we have 1/8 of plywood with 1/8 of plywood on top of our radiant heat mat. That ends up providing us with a temperature of 85 degrees if we wish. As we can see, I'm going to probe